guys, it's me, Simply Sherry, and I just wanted to do a quick video and show you this afternoon tea setup for three of us. My friend is, it's her birthday, so I'm celebrating it with her, and her sister is in town, so it's the three of us here in my home. And let me just show you the place setting first. So she will sit here, and we'll have the teapot with the peacock on it. Here's her teacup, the plate for the sandwiches, orzo salad. Decided to add that, something a little bit different than just sandwiches. Lemon wedges, my daughter awesomely made homemade lemon curd, strawberry jam, and scones. And here are some more blueberry flavored ones, okay? And then we also have a little holder here for the tea bags, a plate for the dessert and dessert fork, and orzo salad fork. I know the forks are supposed to be on the right, but they didn't fit, so I went ahead and put them here on the left. These are three berries, strawberries, blueberries, and blackberries. And then over here has the mini spoon to stir the tea if we wanna add sugar or milk. I have here a coaster with a wine glass that is for our water. And then this silk napkin I got from Pier 1 Imports a long time ago with the peacock type of napkin ring. And then I'll be sitting over here. So that's my teapot. And so these things I got from Home Goods, Pier 1. Like I said, I've had these forever, these placemats and different things. I also like to have a pitcher of water so we don't have to keep going up and putting water into our glasses here. I have a two-tier stand here, smaller, and then the taller one here. So for the smaller one, I thought, okay, her sister will be sitting here, can kind of have this one. It just kind of spreads the table out a little bit more. So the sandwiches are an egg salad sandwich on pumpernickel. We have lemon squares, cucumber sandwiches. You just spread it with butter and put it on white bread. Petit fours, mini cannolis. And then we also have some tuna salad on marble bread. And you see some scones there. And on top it are the desserts. You see mini tarts, the same thing, lemon squares, petit fours, mini cannolis. And then my friend will have her own little dessert stand here with the same desserts, okay? And just the same thing, this is what it looks like on this side. Over here has the sugar, and it matches, it kind of matches the teapot, but there's a different teapot that had this same one, so I decided to just mix it up a little bit, but it still has the peacock theme. Sugar and then milk. Here are our choices of tea. Just put them in a little bowl. And then over here is my kettle where we're just going to boil the water. When we're ready, I just press this down. Okay, and then you see the light will turn on and that will boil by itself. So it's nice to just have it here instead of having to go back and forth to the kitchen. So that's what it looks like from here. Okay, and then this is what it looks like from here with a view of the backyard. Enjoyed this video, and let me know in the comments below what you would have at your tea party, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. Is the clutter in your home leaving you exhausted?
I can help you stop living in chaos. Go to my website and schedule a free 20-minute virtual home organizing assessment. SimplySherry.com. Click the pink button, Get Organized Today. It'll bring you to a page for Calendly. Choose the time that works for you, and you will receive an email with a Zoom call link. I look forward to helping you. All this time you thought would never pay the price.